Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today we will learn exercise 6.1 of chapter number 6, triangle and its property. So first question is, in triangle PQR, D is the midpoint of QR. Then what PM is? Here, as we can see in figure, PM indicates the height of the triangle PQR. So PM is altitude. Then next, what PD is? Here, as D is the midpoint of line segment QR and P is the opposite vertex, so we know the definition of median, that the line joining the midpoint and the opposite vertex is known as median. So here PD is the median. The next question is QM equals MR? Then here we know that D is the midpoint, then obviously M will be less than D, so QM will be less than MR. So this statement is false. Question number 2. It says, draw the rough sketch for the following. First, in triangle ABC, BE is the median. Here I have drawn triangle ABC. And we know that a median is a line segment which joins the midpoint of one line and the vertex of opposite side. So here E is the midpoint of AC and we'll join BE, so BE will be the median. Then next, in triangle PQR, PQ and PR are altitudes. As we know, altitude indicates the height of the triangle. In this triangle, PQ shows the height, and if we rotate the triangle like this, then PR will show the height. So PQ and PR both are the altitudes of triangle PQR. Next, in triangle XYZ, YL is an altitude in the exterior. Here it is said that altitude is in the exterior. So in triangle XYZ, from Y we will draw a line which indicates the height of a triangle. Here I have shown it by dotted lines and will name it as L. So here YL is the altitude. Now the third question is, verify by drawing a diagram if the median and altitude of an isosceles triangle are same. Here I have drawn isosceles triangle. As we know, isosceles triangle has two sides same and one side different. Now here we will take first median. We will take midpoint of BC as M. Say it as M. We will draw a line. So M became the median of a triangle, and this AM only indicates the height of the triangle also, so this will become altitude also. So we can say that for isosceles triangle, both median and altitude are same. So yes, for isosceles triangle, median and altitude both are same. Thank you. In next lecture, we will see exercise 6.2.